finally. What has been the key to your focus and your intensity? At one point, you had won 24 games in a row until the beginning of the second set. How have you been able to keep up that standard?
I don't know. I've just been really focused on all my practices, and I've just been trying really hard. And to play out here and to hear constantly, go Serena, go Serena, it is really a pleasure. No, I really mean it. It's really cool. I hear young voices and older voices, and it really makes me feel so special. So thank you very much.
Well, the crowd has appreciated your play, and now on Sunday, it'll be a rematch of last year's final, number one versus number two. What do you enjoy most about your rivalry with Vika?
Well, we always have really good matches, and I look forward to it. It's great to just get to another final. She's a great player, and she lives her game when it really counts, so I think that's what makes the difference.
Well done.